everyone, it's Danielle Fishel here, host of The Dish on the Style Network. I just got my hair done and I am on my way to go get my makeup done. I'm taking you guys behind the scenes with me to see how it all goes down here. There's so much going on at the Style Network, I can hardly wait to see what's next. Knock, knock.
I believe we're done and it looks very, very, very even, so I think she's gonna be very happy. So let's wake her up.
That is not the kind of makeover I want. Oh, makeup.
Hi.
Hi, I've been looking for you all morning. I'm Danielle.
Danielle, I'm Mathias.
Hi, Mathias. Nice to meet you.
I'm so excited. Come please, have a seat.
Absolutely, thank you.
How was your morning?
It was great.
Zoe, look at all of this stuff.
Do you hear that?
Yeah,
what is that? That sounds like Niecy Nash.
You ain't never gonna get married. Look at these grown
girls. Why do you still have this stuff?
Yeah, that sounds like Niecy.
You say.
She scares me a little bit. Just a teeny tiny bit.
What the hell?
You know what you remind me of?
What?
You remind me of Angelina Jolie.
Thank you.
Yes,
that's a huge
because you have a really nice full mouth and you do have like the same colored eyes.
Well, you look like Brad. We can be Brad and Angie.
Thanks, okay. All right, Danielle, I think we're done. What do you think?
Oh, I absolutely love this look. Please move in with me.
Of course.
Every morning do my makeup.
Let's go.
I think I'm ready for my close-up, girl.
I think so, too.
Off to wardrobe.